out. I get it. It's okay. It's okay. Here we go. We got the new Impeccable Football 3-Box Master Case Break number 5. We're going all the way to number 7 here tonight. Appreciate you all hanging out. Milo up top. Good to see you back. Steel City. He's looking for that Pittsburgh loving. Uh-huh. Yes. There's Zoots. ES. Wait. ES and OV. S and OV. Got it. Zoots. MTL Hog. Mike Carr. There's everyone. Mike's about to go to bed. Loopers Rule. Good to see you back. My ball cards. Chance 22. Steel City, Zeke's, it's the whole crew. So if you went to your hobby shop and you're like, hey, listen, here's what I need from you. And they'd be like, what do you need? You'd be like, get me a case of Impeccable, okay? But I only want to buy 1/32nd of the case, okay? They'd be like, well, you can actually shut your stupid face hole because number one, we don't have any Impeccable, boy. But we have it right here, which is always a good thing. So that's why we're here. Plus boxes are now like, I don't even know what, $540, $550, $580, somewhere around there. So, all right, let's give it a go. So, you got Mike with the Raiders. He's saying he's feeling some more Raiders loving, huh? All right, let's give it a go. Need those fillers. Of all things, I need the fillers. All right. Raiders have been running hot in here, Mike. Maybe you're doing something right. All right, here's Matty Stafford, 49 out of 75. Then 39 out of 75, Marquise Goodwin. Going to San Fran, Charlie. And this would have been a little bit ago. 3 out of 5, Jimmy Garoppolo. The Emerald Green Jimmy making Charlie here, whatever you call it, Chimp, go to his knees there, huh? And damn, dude, you're going to get a healthy little chunk back right there on that Patty Mahomes. KC, Big Dog 808. 3 out of 5, Mahomes. 3 times 5? Jersey number? Question mark? TI-83? Do the math? Yeah! Flames, fireballs everywhere. All right, then you got a Tony Gonzo back over to KC. So Big Dog 808. Here you go, dude. 9 out of 25, Tony Gonzo. And this patch, though. It's going to Steel City. Hey, Steel City's been looking for some sweet loving. And there you go, buddy. 8 out of 25, Rod Woodson. Nice two-color on-card auto patch. Then a Dorrance Armstrong Jr. 75 out of 75. Last one made. Thank God, last one made. Unless you're a Dorrance Armstrong fan. Whatever, dude. Okay, so going over to Dallas. That's Milo. There you go. Who said the Chiefs are hot when you got some Plunkets? Clearly, immaculate shuck, or was shaking, shuck it. Shuck, anyway, shaking the Jim Plunkett tree. Oh, boy. So, Jim Plunkett going over to Oaktown. Mike Carr, 007. It's not Tom Brady, but it's still a true rookie of Saquon Barkley. Elegance rookie helmet and patch auto. Saquon going under them Giants. Straw at the 5th draft pick. Oh my goodness. There you go, my man. So little Saquon. Dude, there's only 75 of them made. We've hit two, and there's 15 of the other one made. So we've hit two out of 90 out of five cases. Not bad. That's a pretty nice little hit there. That's pretty nice. Okay. He's like, am I drunk? Oh, so, all right, so success story there. Straw goes, oh my God, I'll take it. This never happens. Well, it happened tonight, Straw. Gosh, dang it. I always feel like I only hear the I didn't hit anything. It's good, it's refreshing to hear, oh my God, I did hit something. That's what's refreshing. So here's Dougie Baldwin, 27 out of 75. Straw can sit on Easy Street. That's why you hang in there. Good call, Straw. Then Kenyon Drake, 10 out of 75. Whoops, what happened there, Eli? You're about to get benched for Davis Webb or Kyle. Just keep an eye on it. Keep all your Giants quarterbacks in check. You never know. Straw doesn't even matter to you because you're sitting pretty here. Here's Braxton Berrios at 40 out of 49 over to New England, which is S and Dove. S and Dove. S Dove. Mmm. Oh my God. You have got to be kidding me. What just happened? Holy hell. Brady's out of five cases. Get out of my face. Yeah, I don't like impeccable either. The next time y'all see impeccable go up, I don't even care what it is. It might be $78,000 a spot. Jump up on that joint. I gotta take another picture of it. Here's the thing. So S and Dov. The only caveat is you're new on the site. You have to send me an email because I can't send out a $2,000 card without getting your insurance. Like, I gotta get insurance on it. We gotta get it all figured out. So please, if you can, actually you have to, send me an email. My name is Brian with a Y, B-R-Y-A-N, at ultimateboxbreaks.com. Super easy stuff. Go ahead and shoot me an email. We'll get you all squared away, make sure that we have insurance, signature confirmation, the whole jazz on there for you as well. But a Tom Brady, the second one for tonight. Boy. I don't know. Yeah. Dude. Holy smokes. That's kind of dumb. But whatever. Yeah. Feels really good. Feels good deep in the loins. Here's Dougie Williams, 8 out of 10. We might hit every Brady tonight. Just saying. So Doug Williams going to Washington. Steel City. Ultimate Brady Bunch. Is that what it is? UBB stands for Ultimate Brady Bunch? 22 out of 25. Deshaun Hamilton. I wish it was a Royce Freeman, but it is. It's okay. Please change my name for the gram. Okay. 22, 25, Deshaun, going to Fat Dogs. There you go, buddy. I mean, you said you wanted the Broncos. It was the Broncos right there. Bruchos. Then you got Eric Berry, 20 out of 25. KC. All right. All right. Here's my new draft order. All right. New England, number one for impeccable only. This is my personal draft order. This is what I would do. New England, number one. Giants, number two. KC, number three. Oakland, number four. I'm just joking. You guys get to make up your own draft order. That's the best part about it. Like Steel City wants Pittsburgh stuff all day. Did I what? We didn't do a Brady bounty? No, we didn't do... No, see? Y'all making stuff up now. JT Falcons. He's like, man, do y'all do Brady bounty?
Man, I didn't do Brady bounty.
Well, no, hell no, man. Alright. You know, I gotta give it to you, though, JT. Hey, you tried your best, man. You tried your best. You're like, hey, listen, let's go ahead and fire that thing up. What we do, a little Brady bounty? We get that thing going on? Here's one out of 25, Barry Sanders, a.k.a. Saquon Barkley. Let's hope not. Let's hope the G-Man can turn it around. 48 out of 75, Brett Favre. There you go, Fat Dog. See? Pulled a 1-1 for you last night. But Shaquem Griffin, 10 out of 75. Going to Seattle. Zoots. There you go, bud. Then you got Rashawn Evans, 21 out of 49. Y'all get it? No, I get a $10 gift card from each one of you guys. So that means I have a $320 Taco Bell gift card. You know how many burritos I'm going to get? Whatever the burrito that I get, which is a beef quesarito. I don't get a burrito. I get a beef quesarito. So whatever the cost of that is, divided by 320. Just saying. So 320 divided by the cost. And that's how many burritos I'm going to get from you guys. Here's a Dylan Cantrell. 60 out of 75 over to them Chargers. Loopers rule. There you go, bub. Then you got a Randall White. 22 out of 49 over to Dallas. I'm telling you what, dude. The glove card that you're going to get, because these things look badass. It's DJ Shark. I don't even care, Steel City. Look at those glove tags that are in there. I would eat some nacho fries right now. Like, yeah, I didn't eat dinner. I was too excited about Impeccable that I didn't even eat dinner tonight. Do I need an absurd amount of tacos? Yeah, I need a lot of them. I need to take some sort of, like, basket over to Taco Bell and then just come back with a whole basket of tacos. I'll fall asleep. I'll make a pillow out of tacos. I don't know. Hungry as hell. And then, pretty slick. You got 5 out of 15, Todd Gurley. You know what's even, like, you know what's, I mean, this, I was going to say the silver lining of this, because it's silver. The canoe chief down there, 32nd spot, hits the case hit. Well, I mean, the Tom Brady's really the case hit, but this is like the other case hit. Yeah. So Todd Gurley, 32nd spot. All y'all passed up. 31 of you guys passed up the Rams, and then the Rams fell to 32nd spot and then hit the Troy ounce of silver. 7 tacos worth. I don't know. Anyway, another Tom Brady rolling out. Holy smokes. Second Tom Brady on tonight. Dude, Nike had, we're on fire, dude. See? Fat Dogs, that's his thing. Now we're getting super. I'm getting really hungry.